is. I hope everybody's having a wonderful night, a wonderful day, and a wonderful night. Spending it with your loved ones, your friends, your children, your pet, your little doggy, kitty, even a pet spider. Who knows? Let's hope you're having a wonderful, fun, safe, very safe New Year's and New Year's Eve and a New Year's Day. Yes, my horn says 2020. You know, reuse, recycle, reduce waste. So I'll be using this for a while. I mean, it's still good. So I'm going to put that right here. Today I have a couple of bags I would like to share. One, the first one is a Dooney and Bourke. And this, I got this last year. I still haven't used it. I got it after Christmas. Got it for a great price. And this is all the little Disney dogs. So I want to say I got this at the outlet, I think. Because I think it was like at their 20, extra 25% off. So we have all the little animals, little doggies on it. Turn it around. Even Stitch is on there. Because, you know, he's considered a little doggy. And over here, we have a front pocket zipper. We have a little plaque right here. I have never even picked this up. I'm just going to kind of go like this. The straps are like in a caramel, almost cognac kind of color.
Cognac, wow. That's cognac. Fancy.
Well, it's Dooney. It's got to be fancy for Dooney. I believe it's gold hardware. Little leather tabs, little tab right there. And we have feet at the bottom, and which is gold as well. And the zipper, let's see. Oh, it's really pretty. Nice, good sized pocket. And in the inside, it's like a checkered color. Oh, and then we have the little tabs right here. For your crossbody, I mean, you could wear it on your arm. And the crossbody should be in here. By the way, I'm on that same little stool chair again, so the funny sounds, I promise you, are the stool. Oh, here's the crossbody that we'll get into the bag first. I'm not gonna take all the paper out. So inside is like a beautiful checker. They got a lot of pockets inside. They got a zipper pocket and two other pockets. I don't want to bend it down, but here's the inside. It's a beautiful checker. And so we have the zipper pocket over here and another pocket. And then on the other side is the same kind of open pocket. I'll kind of do that. Okay. So we have the shoulder strap. Oh, I can't get this off. Okay, let me use these scissors. Unwrap that. Oh, and right here, you have this little strap with this little clippy. That's where you put your keys. So, over here, let me just kind of push this down like this. It's that same beautiful cognac. Kind of like caramel cognac color. So, put it right here. Whoops. I'm having trouble. The other one goes right here. It's funny because it's got, let me go ahead and take that little tab off. Put this inside the bag. Yeah, I'm not going to take the beautiful bubble wrap off. So... I don't know if it's bubble wrap or whatever the stuff is called. So it kind of goes on your shoulder as so, crossbody. So this would go on your shoulder, can go over. It's usually how I wear my crossbodies. Well, you know, because it's a crossbody. Normally, this is how I always, and these just kind of dangle down. So this is my puppy Dooney, or Disney dog Dooney. Let me put this over here.
Say that 10 times fast.
Actually, can you put this over there? Disney dog Dooney. Yeah, that would be kind of a tongue twister. Okay, so the next one. Hi there. I have it out of the box. Here is the Peanuts coach bag that I got for Christmas. And it is it's a nice canvas. And I want to say it's like a beige color. And the straps are like a very dark brown. My husband says they're maroon. I say they're very dark brown with like a splash of either purple or red, which
makes maroon.
Yeah, I was told, well, it makes maroon. It's a little bit more brown than purple. But over here at the sides, you have this beautiful trim, and that is maroon. Right here, same one. And on the bottom, it's the same canvas. And on the back, it's got snowflakes. And back to the front, we have Snoopy and we have Woodstock. Over here, it says Coach. And they're wrapped up in some Christmas lights. And Snoopy's hugging Woodstock. It's so cute. He's got a little hat on. He's got little lights on his hat. And you see little really pretty. The blue's like almost like a gray blue. Snowflakes all over print on it. And then you have...
Don't forget about the tag.
Yeah, I know. You have the gold button right here. And then, of course, you have the Coach tag right here. I'm trying to see if it says, it says Coach. It's hard to see. It's embossed on it. Okay. And on the inside, it's a nice canvas. It's yellow, really bright yellow. Very bright. It's like a mustard, kind of mustard yellow.
I was actually going to say the same thing.
Yeah, and then you have a zipper pocket and a little, you have a zipper pocket. Oh, yeah, I can't talk. Right here, and then you have, I don't know what that's for. Maybe, I think it's just decoration. A lipstick, I wouldn't.
No.
I would be like, no, it might. You know, stain, so yeah, I would never even use that. I don't know what it's for. And then you have two pockets? Yeah, one and two, right here. So this is the Coach bag. This is so pretty. Can I have the Dooney behind you, honey? So these are the two bags. My two Christmas bags. Let me just kind of, I'm holding them kind of like you would hold a pizza with a flat hand. So these are the two bags, Dooney and Coach, Disney dogs, and Snoopy and Woodstock. I have not even had a sip of champagne yet. I promise you that.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. I've had tea. I hope everybody is having a very happy New Year's Eve. And I hope, y'all have a wonderful New Year's Day. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. My doggies are right here. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below what you think this color is and which bag you liked most.
Maroon.
Brown and purple. Which bag you liked most. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful New Year's Day. New Year's Eve, New Year's Day. And bye.
Dooney Bourke.